Hello.
Physical and a phenomenological perspective is we need a byproduct of the repercussion
and its ambiguity, and then you have the connotative aspect of
if you want.
Let's don't get too deep.